Just got back from vacation to the Mall of America. Bet you can't guess whose idea that was. Oh, way up there, she's reading the brochure thing to me. Oh my gosh, it has 7 floors? Every floor is a mile long. They have an amusement park with water rides and roller coasters, an aquarium. We could be there 3 days and not see it all. Ah. No kidding, after 35 minutes, I was in Legoland trying to put together a Smith & Wesson.